Welcome to The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess 4K. Let's go ahead and get over here and get a move on this. This is a 4K texture pack by Henrico, Magnifico, so if you want to go check that out, I'll have a link in the description. But other than that, we're gonna dive right into this. That's pretty weird, that effect right there. Yeah. going up to the ranch. This looks great, man. This is a good texture pack. Guys in the barn shed. In the stable. Wow. This looks insane. Holy cow. Now it is the next day. We have to do some errands for some people.
Hey!
I have played this game before.
Oh.
Yes, I can. Can do that. Oh, it's not gonna do. We're going past these over to these ones. Try to get this cradle back from the monkey using this bird.
Ha.
Oh, we can actually skip this. We can go all the way up here. So we need this fishing rod. It's a key item. And we need a fish for this cat over here. There we go, we cut another one in that. So we need to make some money in order to buy a slingshot. And one of the strategies you can use is climbing this house. And you can come up here. Get a hawk, an owl, whatever it is. A hawk. And they're gonna use it to grab a chicken down here. And now, push L. You're gonna line yourself up to the left side of this plant and jump across. We can find another yellow rupee. So we're almost there already. There's a blue, which is worth 5. If you wanted to, you could get even more if you come this way. Now we can climb up these vines without the hornets attacking us. In 30 years when we get up there, finally, we will be able to grab the rupees that are up there. And we should have plenty now to come into this shop over here, directly across from the tree. And we can buy a slingshot. We get milk. More importantly, we get the jar. The jar is more important than the milk. Yep, as she's stating right now. So now we can grab this slingshot. No, I do not. Okay. Cool. So now we're ready to leave. We're set up. We can go back to our home. Hey. All right, so he left us a present. And now we're gonna do a demonstration. Or training, however you wanna look at it. There we go. We get a present from Colin's dad. Thank you, Colin's dad. It is a wooden sword. So now we're gonna do another demonstration or tutorial, whatever you want to call it. A little bit of stuttering there. Here we go. Farron Woods, however you want to pronounce it. This is where the first temple is of this game. But we're not going all the way there yet, just yet. We're just going to the front entrance. First, we need to acquire a lantern from this guy over here. Seeds for our slingshot. And a first clue to what happened on Mulberry Street. Money here. This is pretty crazy. This looks so good. I never thought the day would come where this was possible. Thank you. Bunch of bad guys out here. Can't tell. We're heading over to this target on the right, which is this cave over here. So if you just follow that wall, you'll get over here pretty easily. The wall on the right. We're gonna get into this cave, and there's a key waiting for us here, I believe. I'm not getting all the piece of hearts on this playthrough, just so you know. This is just a basic guide walkthrough tutorial playthrough. I will not be platinuming this game. At least not in this playthrough. Maybe in the future, I don't know. I would like to do some of the extra activities, though. Maybe after I beat the main game. So after you've grabbed the key there in that cave, there's going to be another target opposite of the other side of the map, which is your new objective after grabbing that key. And you'll see the key above the rupee icon. Just how you know that you got the key. You don't have to fight everyone. You can run by some battles. Oh, what? It didn't let me grab it. Whatever, we don't need it. So obviously we have to save Talo Malo, I forget his name. We have to save that guy and the monkey. One spin attack and they're free. So now we're back at the ranch. We need to call Epona using this grass. Okay. And we're gonna call Wrangler again. We're gonna start wearing Wranglers. That would give me a lot of trouble, but we finally got him in. 20 out of 20. And off we go. Thank you. All right. So she stole her horse. Got him. Okay, so we gotta go get our horse. And she told us it's at the spring, so we gotta go all the way back to the spring without a horse. Sure, we'll give him the wooden sword. Okay, let's get a move on. We still have a lot of ground to cover for this introduction. Okay, so we gotta sneak around to the backside. In this tunnel right here. Thank you.